Jeremy Sochan, I play for Baylor, and I'm a citizen of the world. I'm from Poland, England, and America, so everywhere. My mom's Polish, and she went to a Division II school in Oklahoma. My dad's American. I was actually born here in Oklahoma, and then I moved to England when I was 2, and I lived there for most of my life. I think it might have been my granddad, actually. He put a basketball in my hands, but it's always been around me. My dad played, my mom played, so it's always been there. It definitely began in England. I also played soccer, but I started playing basketball at a young age, around 3. My personal favorite basketball journey is playing for the Polish national team. It's always an honor, and it's exciting basketball, and it's fun. I think it was around 13 where I started actually like being serious about it. I had to scrap soccer, football, and start focusing on basketball only, and that's when I knew that I had a chance. I think my favorite one is Draymond. I think maybe offensively I'm a little bit better, but everything else, I'm pretty similar to him. I did play high school basketball for like 6 months maybe before COVID happened at Lalamere in Indiana, and then I had to go back to England. One thing you should know about me is I'm a cool guy, and I will always bring the positive energy. I just grew up that way, and you know, being around different coaches, I think that helped me a lot, and just to be able to be there and be happy and be there for people is important to me.